Perth's infamous pie thrower has been banned from travelling on Qantas flights for life. 67-year-old Tony Overheu shoved a lemon meringue pie in the face of Qantas CEO Alan Joyce at a business breakfast last week. He later apologised for the stunt, saying it was in protest against corporate interference in the same-sex marriage debate. Mr. Overheu's lifetime ban includes Qantas's partner airlines. He's also facing an assault charge.